and shook his leg, you'd know the song. If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a poker game," you'd know the song. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be inconsequential. Residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears, you'd notice her. Suppose you was a woman wed, been sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years, you'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know.